Hello toy lovers, welcome to part 2 of the big unboxing of OMG Remix Super Surprise with over 70 surprises. The 4 pack, my first part was very long, almost half an hour, and we only got to see the tots. If you haven't seen it, I will put a link somewhere here. And now we're gonna see the OMGs, but not all in this video. I decided to make a video for each OMG. They come like this, two in one box. This has Metal Chick on the right, the doll that we're gonna check out today. And I'm gonna take this out because they keep falling. These have surprises both for Metal Chick and for Batgirl. As you can see, they are perforated, so you can push the doors and take out the surprises. But I don't want to ruin the box, I want to keep it like this. So I'm gonna open this, pull out the tray, and everything that has pink wrapping paper is for Metal Chick. The other ones that have green wrapping paper are for Batgirl. So I'm gonna leave those here, we're gonna see them in the next video. I'm taking out only the ones that have pink paper. This one has fewer surprises, only a big one with pink. In the first video, we already unboxed two surprises for Metal Chick, this headband and the glasses. You can see them better in the first part. And now we have the box. We're gonna reveal only this side. It has a surprise down here. And I can take the doll out like this and we can check out her background. Her room, of course, is pink and black with the checkerboard floor. The guitar that Metal Babe has. The poster that we also saw on the big box, Battle of the Bands. ABCD, of course, inspired by ACDC. And a lot of stickers, writing on the wall. A spider web. A mirror that is broken down here. A trash bin and some notes on a paper. This is her cute room. On the back also this box is nice. It looks like a luggage and it has some stickers on it. These are not all the surprises. We still have here behind the cassettes that we didn't open yesterday. And we can tell that the pink ones are for Metal Chick, green ones for Batgirl, red for Ferocious, and black and white for Fame Queen. I'm gonna pull them out here and take out only the pink ones. I took them out, now we have all the surprises to open. I will start with the surprises that were in this box. It looks like a corset. Let's open all four of them because they are very small and then we see them close up. This is the choker for the tot because I was wondering if she has accessories or not. And the bracelet also for the tot. Her brush and some earrings. I will show them on the table because they are very small and it's easier like this. This is the little sister's choker and her bracelets, both with studs, but the colors are reversed, pink with black and black with pink. We have the brush that each OMG comes with. This one, of course, is hot pink. These are her earrings. They are silver and they are like an arrow or like studs. And now the most interesting piece from all of these, this corset that is from plastic and it has this weird shape. I think it will fit her body well. I'm very curious to see how it will look. It is black with the studs like the earrings. The lace is pink and it's painted. Very interesting. The little sister is ready. And now let's see what we got in the other box. This big one, I think it's her musical instrument. Ta-da! This is her guitar. As I told you, I don't know much about this instrument. It is a double guitar, I don't know how it's called. Pink. On the back it's transparent. You can see everything inside, the batteries, all the electric stuff. Here is the speaker. It's silver and it has a broken heart. These buttons say 1, 2, 3. The pink ones say 4, 5, 6. It has a silver strap. And let's open it and see how it plays. 1. This is electric. Uh-oh. Now let's see number 3. 4. And the last one, 6. I feel this one, it's more clear. I mean, you press a button and you can see the song that she's playing or the rhythm that she's playing or the error that she's giving at number 1. But I feel that the other one that Ferocious has was like more beats but mixed up. I didn't understand anything. Let me try this again. I feel these are more like a song, these are more beats. And even I think 3 or 4 starts with the same note. And you get mixed up, you don't realize when you start a new beat. I think this one sounds better. Anyways, you get the point. Now let's open the box that was underneath the doll. This time it's a blind bag, it's not only paper. Wow, her boots. They are very high. High platform and high heels. Like the little sisters. One is pink and one is black. And these belts are in the opposite colors. They are 6 belts and they also have some silver studs all around. They are super cool, I like them very much. And the last two surprises, those that were behind the cassette. We have a skirt and a pink hanger, but the skirt is super cute! The skirt is see-through, it's pink and it has dots that are fluffy, they are not painted. It has white lace. And a band around that is like the tablecloth material with pink and white. At the waist is the same. And it has Velcro here at the back. Super, super cute. I like it very much. I would wear a skirt like this. Not a see-through one, but this style. And now from a super girly outfit to a very rock and roll one. On a black hanger. These are sleeves. With very broad shoulders, like 80s shoulders, 3 belts on a circle and 4 studs. I think this part comes in the back. The neck is also silver and it closes with Velcro. And the inside of the sleeves has this material, black on this one, white on this one, with silver. Be careful of the silver application because they are falling down. If you rub them too much. If you can see, some pieces are falling down, so I don't recommend to play with this piece very much, to dress her and undress her. I think you lose a bunch of silver pieces. Now it's time to reveal the doll, even though it says keep out. Just kidding, be right back. I don't know, LOL. Metal Chick number 35. And a cute photo only with a spider web. Ta-da! And I'll be back fast with her cut from this box. Look at the doll! Her face is gorgeous. I like her very much. Let's see, her eyebrows are both black, not like the little sister that had one pink, one black. Her eyeshadow is two-toned, lighter pink up and darker pink down. It also has these mascara lines or like a spider and black lipstick. She has bangs. These don't have product. These hairs are full of gel or something. I need to wash them or even cut them because I didn't like them in the little sister and I'm not digging them. She has hair black and pink with 8 braided tails and 8 on this side. She has a bodysuit, black and white. It says on it Supersonics, the name of the band. It is sewn with this silver thread. The sleeves are very puffy with the same material like the skirt, the pink see-through material with puffy dots. and the white lace. In the back it closes with Velcro, but I think mine is a little bit broken. Look, I don't think it's supposed to be like this. And she has light pink panties painted on her. Her nail polish is black and pink. One nail is pink, one nail is black. And she's wearing some high knee stockings or socks over the knee that look like spider webs. She's super, super cute. Of course, because she has pink, maybe she's my favorite. I don't know. I don't want to talk before I open all of them, but definitely she will be one of the favorites. Only this hair I don't like, but she's gorgeous. Let's dress her and see how she looks in the final outfit. And now she's all dressed with everything that she's got. She has the headband, the glasses, the earrings, these sleeves that are not easy to put, and the silver things keep falling down. I told you it's not a good piece to play with, only to display it in it if you want. But I don't like that the pink sleeves are pushed here and they don't show. And I cannot see them because I like them very much. This part comes in the front. She has the corset. The laces you put in the back. It's not difficult to put it on, just put it under the chest. I'm not digging the see-through skirt that you can see her panties. I would have liked her to have some long tights. The boots, I thought they were longer, like Diva's. Look, those are Diva's boots over the knee. I would have liked that. And this is it. Anyways, I'm gonna change her. This is a stage outfit, of course. It's not very practical because everything is a concert. This is the concept. It looks very festive and shiny, but definitely she didn't hear the saying less is more. She has too much in my opinion, but too much means other pieces of outfit for other dolls. If we want to take something out, we can put on other dolls, so I'm not complaining. Anyway, she's super, super, super cute. I like her very much. I'm not putting the guitar because of the silver pieces that are falling down. Let me show you the stand. It's super cute. It doesn't come with the other piece that I don't know if anybody uses it. I've never used it, so I'm not sad that they took it out. They decorated the stand with some geometric lines and it has studs all over. I'd rather have them decorate the stand than have that extra piece. This was for today. If I were to open another OMG, you can see that the video would be too long. So in the next video, you're gonna see the next OMG. Let me know your thoughts about all this box. If you haven't seen the first part, I will put a link up here. And I see you soon. Bye.